Gaea's Cradle is broken. People are always complaining about this card. Let's talk about why. Gaea, in Greek mythology, is the personification of Earth. That's pretty intense. There's a fairy doing a dive from the tree, and there's a naked butt. Don't tell people. They'll try to get the card banned because there's a naked butt on it. Also, can we talk about these trees? These trees are overpowered looking. Mark Zug also did the art for Chalice of the Void, and we all know how overpowered that card is. Gaea's Cradle, though? Would I run it? Personally, no. Add green to your mana pool for each creature you control? I mean, what if you don't have a creature on the board? It just doesn't seem that good. I don't know what the hype's about. Personally, I rate Gaea's Cradle a 4 out of 10 because of that naked butt.